وبركاته. Eid al-Adha or the feast of sacrifice. It honors the willingness of Ibrahim alayhi salam to sacrifice his son Ismail alayhi salam as an act of obedience of God's command. Before he could sacrifice his son, however, God provided him with a lamb which he was supposed to kill in his son's place because of his willingness to sacrifice his son in the name of God. In the commemoration of this intervention, animals are sacrificed. Part of the meat are consumed by the family which offers the animal. The rest are distributed to the poor and needy people. Sweets and gifts are given, and the extended family are typically visited and welcomed. This day is also called Greater Eid. Eid al-Adha is on 10th day of Dhul-Hijjah and the last four days.
Traditions and practices. During Eid al-Adha, distributing meat amongst the people, chanting the takbir before the prayers on the first day and after prayers. Throughout the 4 days of Eid are considered essential part of this important Islamic festival. The meat from the sacrificed animals is preferred to be divided into 3 parts. The 3rd is given to the family members and relatives, friends and neighbors, and the remaining is given to poor and needy. Muslims wear their new clothes on Eid day, and people cook special sweets on this day. They gather with family and friends.
Devotees offer the Eid al-Adha prayer at the mosque. The Eid al-Adha prayer is performed any time after the sun completely rises up to just before the entering of Zuhr time on the 10th day of Dhul-Hajj. Eid prayer must be offered in congregation. Participation of women in the prayer congregation varies from community to community. It consists of 2 rakat with 7 takbir in first rakat and 5 takbir in second rakat. At the conclusion of the prayer, the sermon, the Muslim embrace and exchange greeting with one each other, gift one each other. Many Muslims take this opportunity to invite their friend, neighbor, co-workers, colleagues, classmates to their Eid festivities to better acquaint them about the Islam and Muslim culture.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم يا أيها الناس اتقوا ربكم إن زلزلة الساعة شيء عظيم يوم ترونها تذهل كل مرضعة أما أرضعت وتضع كل ذات حمل حملها وترى الناس سكارى وما هم بسكارى ولكن عذاب الله شديد ومن الناس من يجادل في الله بغير علم ويتبع كل شيطان مريد كتب عليه أنه من تولاه فأنه يضله ويهديه إلى عذاب السعير يا أيها الناس إن كنتم في ريب من البعث فإنا خلقناكم من تراب ثم من نطفة ثم من علقة ثم من مضغة مخلقة وغير مخلقة ليبين لكم ونقر في الأرحام ما نشاء إلى أجل مسمى ثم نخرجكم طفلا ثم لتبلغوا أشدكم ومنكم من يتوفى ومنكم من يرد إلى أرذل العمر فاعتبروا أولو الألباب.